Russian lady, Russian
lady,
that's my Russian lady. Russian lady. Russian lady. And you, my Russian lady. That's Russian lady. Yes, her lay down to sleep. That's Russian lady. Russian lady.
It was a strange coincidence.
That is my Russian lady.
Detective Rick Valentine, like most investigators, doesn't believe in coincidence. Forensic evidence didn't connect Newby with Henry's house on the night of the murder. But his violent attack on the waitress means police have to reconsider him as a suspect. If he's capable of that kind of violence, could he have killed Henry? Rick Valentine turns to George's family and friends for a deeper insight into his life. And that's when they discover that since the beginning of this investigation, George Newby has been withholding a secret he shared with...